so much change and evolution in our telecoms network in the country. So it's really exciting to be kind of on the verge of that new technology and part of that evolution of Canadian telecoms.
The nitty-gritty network things that I work on, I didn't learn that in school. So it was this hands-on learning that you get, and it was great because you end your day knowing more than you started your day at, which is a lovely, lovely thing for me.
Even though it's a massive organization, you can still make an impact. And you're given these responsibilities, and this level of trust allows us to really thrive as young working professionals in a world where we're trying to build credibility.
Ton projet, il va continuer à contribuer chez Bell pour des années à venir. Donc, c'est ça que je trouve intéressant, c'est que ton travail est pas éphémère. Ton travail va continuer à avoir des impacts à travers le temps.
Chez Bell, j'ai l'opportunité de travailler sur des projets concrets. Où je vois le fruit de mon travail. Et puis également, on participe, c'est du A à Z à un projet.
A great thing about Bell is the personal and professional development and the culture of constant growth that exists within the company. There's a lot of flexibility and there's a culture of encouraging people to move around to try different roles within the company.
The culture is so fantastic in that it is a culture of belonging, and it really is about making sure that people feel included and that our experiences are heard and celebrated.
I'm just so grateful that I'm able to be a grad in a company like this where everyone's so supportive and wants to help. I knew I'd be in a group of a lot of like-minded people and young people in the company, and we can all start our careers together.